So hello students, now the we see example 4. In the adjoining figure, you are given two parallel lines PQ and RS and the angles that are mentioned. You have to find X, M, Y. What to find? X, M, Y. Before that, we need to do one construction. Draw a line parallel to the given line. Draw a line parallel to the given line and name it as sum A, B. So by construction, draw AB parallel to PQ and RS through M, through the point M, through the point M. That is PQ parallel to RS parallel to AB by construction. By construction. Now consider PQ and AB. PQ parallel to AB. Which is the transversal? XM is the transversal. So you know, if a pair of straight line and if a transversal is given, means you know alternate angles are equal. Therefore, MXQ equal to 135 implies XMB. That also 135. What is the reason? Interior alternate angles are equal. Interior alternate angles are, I can't write in full version, kai vali. Interior alternate angles are equal. So this only we go. So now you know, for this only interior alternate angles are equal. Or you write AB, apdi change panikalam. 135 implies XMP equal to 180 minus 135. 180 minus 135 means it is 45, because angle XM or you die co-interior angles are supplementary. Co-interior angles are actually sum vandu romba easy. It is so easy, but when you write all this step, you find it difficult. It's just 180 minus 135 equal to 45. Then if it is 40, this also 40. Alternate angles are equal. If we add, this is 95. Problem over. Within a second, we can finish it. But when you write all these steps, you find it difficult. This is first one. Then second one, consider AB parallel to RS, which is the transversal. MY is the transversal. Here only I find it difficult writing all this. MY is the transversal. Therefore, angle BMY, not BR, that only we want to find. Yeah. AYR equal to 40 implies angle BMY, that also equal to 40. What is the reason? Alternate angles are equal. Alternate angles are equal. That's all. So that you are adding the whole angle XMY. Therefore XMY. Therefore angle XMY equal to XMB plus BMY equal to 45 plus 40 equal to 95. So just looking the sum itself, we come to know the answer. But we have to write the full stuff, for that you are getting full mark. Thank you.